The final type of solar panel you can craft in the game Astroneer is called the solar array. It can be crafted in a large printer with copper, glass, graphene, and aluminum alloy. The solar array does not need a platform to operate and will pivot to follow the sun, which makes it convenient to power your base. The solar array can produce, on average, 14 units per second. To learn more about creating power in the game Astroneer, be sure to follow our channel.